Hello, algebra, my friend. I think I need your help again. Because a variable is seen creeping, where before our values were concrete. With decisions, we are faced that must be made to make things plain. Our answers bow in silence. How do we get the excellence so we can know it was unknown? If we see these terms are going to add, we use the inverse when we choose subtract. And the term is grad, so it's gone from the left hand side and moved to right. Our answers found in silence. And then I turn the page and saw 10,000 problems, maybe more. People copy without thinking how to properly solve this thing while dividing wrong. Their faces seem to share looks of despair.
Success was found in for me. Answers to the test that is for me. Now the time spent, the key to the answers I've written on the classroom walls. So great them all. The answers were found
in silence.